There were two main styles of architecture, temple architecture, Nagara and the Dravida style. The Dravida style survived almost intact because attacks from the north were much more severe than they were in the south. In the north, no temple before the 18th century survives. But when temple construction resumed in the 18th century, then they went back to the Shastras, and the Nagara style is based on that architecture.